What the hell happened to this guy?
I don't know, sir. I think she's losing oxygen.
All right, we gotta get him in. Come on, move, move, move.
Get him to room 213, now.
I don't know if this guy's gonna make it.
All right, checking his vitals. Checking his vitals now.
I'm having trouble getting the pulse.
We're running out of time. Let's go.
All right, sir. I got the wire saw right here.
Okay. Nurse, let me get a scalpel. We need to open this guy up right now.
I'm looking for it.
Give me the damn scalpel!
Doctor, the oxygen levels are dropping.
Okay. Give me the defibrillator.
All right, here. Everybody stand back.
Clear!
When I was 12, I got baptized, but I've been running from heaven since. Half the time, I wonder, does it even exist? I constantly cross the line between pleasure and sin. I try, but sometimes it seems that I just can't repent. I wonder if my grandma's looking down on me with a frown or a grin. Or maybe she's just dirt in the ground and that's how it ends. I was so strong in my beliefs as a kid, now it feels wrong though to believe in this. It's been so long since Jesus made me see he exists. Why can't he just send one sign, one time, please just one line? That's all I need and then I'm confined in reform. Please just bend the rules this one time. I need more, I need to know that you are out there listening. I need to know that there was something else. I need to know that there was more than glistening. I need to know that I'm not by myself. That's what the world wants to hear me say, but I know that I'm saved by eternal grace. And the day that I get to the pearly gates, my grandma all's gonna meet me and say my name. The world's gotten so backwards. Everybody roots for you to fail. And God's the last thing that matters. No wonder it's a living hell. Bang on this operating table. It's impossible to save me and I'm probably fading into the dark. Hated for the thoughts that I'm saying. I know my coffin is waiting and my haters are praying I don't see tomorrow. Cause they know my father make it that I'm not in their way. And their journey to the top would be easier to make. But secretly they wanna peep into the operating procedure just to see it is still a piece of my brain. And they can take it but wouldn't know what to do with it. They're not creative enough to make the music I did. With the same beat, same bar, same rhyme, same flows, I would kill mine. But they fucking ruin the shit. And they're too stubborn to admit that I'm influencing them. Too busy judging me while I'm making some moves in this bitch. Because I'm careful at who I choose to include in this crypt. I'd rather be judged by 12 than be carried by 6. So many haters are waiting in the emergency room. They wanna see their doctor come out and say I'm not pulling through. War pulling through and the ER is crowded. There's so much noise but there's no damn talent. I laid out brain dead on a steel table. The top of my head's cut off, there's no fable. My toe tag is got no name label. My cold raps were just so dang hateful. I think it's kinda funny. All these motherfuckers are waiting on me to die. But even if I die, I'm always living in your mind. My name is Crip, bitch, I've been dead this whole time. On the inside, when I write on my rhymes, bitch, it feels like I can almost fly. But then I realize no one likes any time that I spit. But fuck it, I keep it real, cause it feels right when I write down all of my rhymes. No matter what I do, somebody will cry. You're too offensive, you're non-inclusive. But it's none of your business how I write my music. Stop trying to change me to fit your vision. I will do it, I will just refuse.